Welcome to my country, Singapore. Singapore is a city-state, an island country in Southeast Asia. You could take a little
trip around Singapore town in a Singapore city. My name is Sharmila, and I'm representing Singapore Communist Tourism World 2018.
Back then, the mouth of the Singapore River was the old port of Singapore, and it became the center of trade, commerce and finance. Singapore's rich culture, diversity and heritage has attracted million international tourists to the country. Let's go down to the riverside. It's an unforgettable sight. As English is the dominant one of its four official languages, it is generally easier for tourists to understand when speaking to the local population. The statue of Sir Stamford Raffles is located at the historic Raffles Landing site, where Raffles was believed to first set foot on the island in 1819. Today, the statue is a national icon and remains a symbol of modern Singapore. Now, you may take the Singapore River Cruise to enjoy the breathtaking views of Marina Bay, Boat Quay and Clarke. The buildings are climbing all the way to the sky. And there's 100 other people who are striving for people like you and I. Singapore is also known as the Garden City. In 2012, Gardens by the Bay was opened to transform Singapore to a city in a garden. The aim is to raise the quality of life by enhancing greenery and flora in the city. Vanda Miss Joaquim is Singapore's national flower. The flower was selected for its vibrant colors, hardiness and resilience, qualities that reflect the Singapore spirit. To see you in my country. Miss Tourism World, the symbol of beauty.